Eisenhower fought the war in Europe. Halsey fought the war in the Pacific. But wait till you see how Willie Pluggs won the war right here in Punxsutawney when Willie comes marching home. What a man that Willie is. He sweeps the home front off its feet and busts the French front wide open.
Give me that, s'il vous plaît.
It's impossible, monsieur.
That's quite a filing cabinet you got there.
Kissed me one day, then seeing that I was true about it, what did you go and do about it? You left me this way, bluer than blue.
Corinne Calvet, the girl who sent Willie home talking to himself. Colleen Townsend, who answered Willie's call to arms. William Demarest, an old retread who blew up under pressure. Here's the story of 4 days that rocked the world with laughter. And the nights were something to shout about, too.
You must do just as Ivan say. You must not argue. Just do.
Sure, Ivan, I'll do anything you say. Just give me the word.
Take off your clothes.
If you're telling the truth, you've seen something no Allied soldier has seen before. Try a slug of that scotch.
Well, thank you very much, sir. I'm a...
Drink it!
I can't, sir.
That's an order!
Yes.
You flew out of here Sunday. Yeah. This is Thursday. In 4 days, you've flown the Atlantic twice, seen Eisenhower, advised General Marshall, and stopped over in Punxsutawney.
Pop, it's the truth. You gotta believe me.
I believe the part about the straitjacket.